Hi guys, today we're going to talk about expert option verification account. First of all, verification is a very important part of registration for traders. If you want to keep your trading account in safe, you will need to pass a verification process. What is more, if you want to open a real account on expert option trading platform, it is necessary to pass a verification process. Expert option is a serious finance service, and you will need to be honest with them for your own good. You will need to pass the verification process because of terms and conditions and KYC. You will not be able to withdraw money if you didn't pass the verification. Verification will allow expert option to confirm the accuracy and completeness of the information provided by trader during the registration process. You will need to provide the following information: photocopy of your passport or ID with your photo on it, a proof that account really exists. For example, you will need to send a scan of your bank card from both sides. All verification process will last for about 10 working days after expert option receives your request. Many people are asking, what is KYC? Know your customer. KYC verification is a business identifying process which is verifying each client's identity. This term is also used when you need to refer to a bank and anti-money laundering regulations, by what all these activities are governed by. You will need to provide different documents depending on the method of deposit. For example, if you want to make a deposit with your debit or credit bank card, you will need to send a photocopy of your passport or ID with your picture on it, utility bill and a photocopy of your bank card from both sides. Nevertheless, if you would like to make a deposit from your e-wallet account, like WebMoney, Yandex Money, etc., you will need to send a photocopy of your passport or ID with your picture on it. Expert option may reject your documents for the following reasons. First and the most popular reason is that photo quality of your document is bad. You need to make a good photos of your documents in a good quality. In order to, expert option was able to read the information and see your photo on a passport or ID. The second reason of rejected documents can be that you're younger than 18 years old. Expert option is a serious financial service which allowed only for people who are over 18. Third reason of rejection is incorrect documents which you have uploaded. You need to be concentrated and do what you are asked to do. And the last reason is when you upload not your documents. I will repeat myself. Expert option is a serious financial service, and I recommend to be honest with them. If you are over 18 years old and you will send your real documents, I mean the correct ones, which expert option asks you about, and it will be in a good quality, there will be no issues to verify your identity. As soon as you registered your account, you will be able to make the first deposit. You will only need to select the deposit amount, the method of payment, and don't forget to put the tick that you agree to all terms and conditions, refund policy and payment info policy of expert option. You will only need verification for the withdrawal. You can't withdraw money from your account if you didn't send your documents and get verified by expert option. You will not be able to make a withdrawal without a verification process. The same as you will not be able to make a withdrawal if you didn't make the first deposit. I recommend to send all required documents to expert option as soon as possible. Verification process will last no longer than for 10 days if you will do everything correctly. Many people are asking, how can they change their home address at expert option? I'm gonna say that expert option is a regulated broker, and they conform to all of the requirements for financial institutions of this type. One of the important requirements is that every trader must use his real personal data. You can't change your home address or any other information if your account was already verified. If you haven't sent documents for a verification of your identity yet, or your account is now in a verification process, you will need to understand that expert option need your personal information in order to provide you with fast withdrawals and be sure that your funds are under secure. However, if you would like to verify your new address, you will need to upload a new document to your personal profile.